What I have here is the test tube from the previous reaction. The aluminum is dissolved and lots of bubbles have formed. I am going to remove the test tube and place my flaming splint inside.